What's up? It's your boy Dean with Dean's Direction. Hey, I was thinking of a random skit. Fellas, just for us. What if there was birth control for men? Right? Like, and how would that conversation go when a chick told you she was pregnant and you've been on birth control for like a little minute? Let's check it out.
I haven't been feeling too well lately.
What's wrong?
I don't know. My body's just been kind of off. I don't know.
So what you saying?
Look, I'm pregnant. Hello? Okay, what are you doing in your phone?
Calling Mari.
You calling Mari for what?
That baby ain't mine.
What? You the only one I've been with.
Watch out, little bitch. Watch out, little bitch. Watch out, little bitch. Watch out, little bitch. You getting mad?
You getting mad?
I'm getting rich. You getting mad? I'm getting rich. Watch out, little bitch. Watch out, little bitch. Watch out, little bitch.
Stiff arm.
Hey, watch out, little bitch. You getting mad?
You getting mad?
I'm getting rich.
Rich.
You getting mad? You getting rich? Yeah. Watch out, little hoe. My partner still smoke on parole. They say that I'm crazy. I used to talk to her.
You calling Mari for what?
That baby ain't mine.
Wait, you the only one I've been with.
Bam. Got your ass, didn't you? Who you been fucking? Who else you been fucking? Huh? I thought you was a good girl. I was good to you. Who else you been fucking? Nigga?
Nigga, who you think you talking to? I ain't been fucking nobody.
Then how you pregnant then?
How you think I'm pregnant? By your dumb ass.
It's a birth control for men.
That ain't no real birth control.
Dean's Direction. Yeah, yeah, yeah.